In just a week, he'll find out whether he's one of three senior finalists for the class of 2024 for the Pro Football Hall of Fame. In the meantime, those around Steve McMichael are doing what they can to drum up support for the former Bears defensive tackle. And that includes the city where McMichael resides with his wife, Misty, as he continues to fight ALS. Last week, Homer Glenn's Village Board passed a resolution urging the Pro Football Hall of Fame to have McMichael be part of the class of 2024. Misty McMichael was there to accept a ceremonial copy of the resolution at the Village Hall on August 9th. McMichael is one of 12 finalists for induction for the Seniors Committee. That group meets next Tuesday, August 22nd, to pick up to three finalists for the group to pass on to consideration for the class of 2024. Last year, all three of the senior finalists were inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame.